Here we have our barbell back squat. So what we're going to do is we're going to make sure our safety bar is at a level just below our deepest point of our squat. What we're going to do is we're going to place the bar on our traps, maintain a tall torso as we squat straight down towards the ground. And there we have our barbell back squat.